This is the first climber isolation using the right leg at a full stride. So what he's doing, he's coming up with the right knee and then coming right back down to the starting position. Bringing the knee up 90 degrees and coming right back down. Notice how he's coming all the way up, all the way back down at a 75% pace. Good.